person who this band is named after, please give a warm welcome for Little